hope to the hopeless, Emil von Strasbourg would suffer any hardship.
Right.